combining the photos and videos and putting that together for us. Remember, boys, remember, always let ladies go first, right? Yes, absolutely. Okay, moving right along. So it's been a goal of ours for a long time to make sure that we constantly try to grow our flag football program. We believe that's the fundamentals where it really helps our young athletes kind of learn to be responsible for their mouth guard, responsible for their jersey, learn the fundamentals at a slower pace and all that. With that said, I would like to introduce our flag director from the 2017 season and the head coach of 5U Black, Johnny Vegas. Please give him a round of applause.
Oh, yeah!
How's everybody doing? You guys doing good? I just want to start off by talking about the whole flag season. Right. We had an amazing season. We had some ups, we had some downs, we had a lot of laughter and some tears. But that's enough about the coaches. Let's talk about the kids and what a great job they did. This is the first time in what, 5 years we've been around? 5 years that one of our teams has brought home a championship and flag. Amazing job to all the teams this year. Now I'm going to introduce my team. Let me start off with my coaches. My first coach, Joe Brown, unfortunately was unable to make it tonight. Joe was awesome this year, did an amazing job. Amazing job with the kids. My next coach, this is my second year with this coach, Mr. Dave Rose. Let me get a round of applause for Dave.
Oh, yeah!
Dave almost made it to every practice. My next coach, this was our first year together. He did an awesome job, stepped up, helped volunteer. Mr. Mark Buxa. My third coach, I think I offended him when he first showed up. He showed up, he said, "This is my son." I said, "Wait a minute, how old is he?" He's not five, he's too tall. Mr. Chad Smith, come on up, Chad.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
Now, I feel very honored to introduce these kids. This was a great group of kids, an amazing team that worked very well together and had a lot of fun this year. Carter Abbott, please come up to the stage. This is Carter's second year playing. Unfortunately, Logan Brown couldn't be here today. Our next kid coming up is Axel Buxa. Axel, come on up, buddy. This is Axel's first year. Axel did phenomenal. Our next kid is Anthony Florio, who was unable to make it as well. Our next is my superstar of the team, Matthew Garcia. Come on up, Matthew. Awesome job this year, buddy. Next, we have another second-year player, Jonathan Kucinko Jr. Come on up, buddy. Now it's the troublemaker of the team. Claire Orski, second year. Come on up, Claire. Jackson Smith, Jackson's first year. A phenomenal job. Caught on very quickly.
Oh, yeah!
Last but not least, I guess it's my son, Dylan Vitas, second year playing. Awesome job, Dylan. Again, I want to thank everybody for showing up to practices, showing up to games, and making this a great season for Flag. You guys are awesome.
Very awesome. And we welcome all of you back next year to continue your reign. Okay, next on deck, we have our 5U Orange Flag team. Head coach, Mr. Michael Woods. Michael, would you please come up here? Give him a round of applause. First off, I'd like to thank everybody that helped me on my first season coaching a bunch of five-year-olds. Probably one of the hardest things I've ever done. Most of the kids never even played a sport before, let alone football. So I want to thank everybody for that. I want to thank Mr. Johnny Vitas for giving me an opportunity to become a head coach. Thank you very much, sir. Let me introduce one of my assistant coaches, Mr. Matthew Eichenmiller. If it wasn't for him, I don't know what I would do. Two of my other assistant coaches couldn't make it here today, Brandon Williams and AJ Clark. Tremendous help to me. Let me introduce some of my players here. First off, Cash Clark, he couldn't make it in today. Parker Dempsey, also couldn't make it in today. Lincoln Eichenmiller, come on up, buddy. Next up is Jackson Gray, also he couldn't make it here today. AJ Mangano, gonna make it in today. Vinny Nasso, come on out, buddy. Next up is Jacob Portal. He couldn't make it in today. Next up is Cameron Murphy. Come on, Cameron. Little Cam is the youngest player on our team. He's fearless, too. Next up is Peyton Woods and his brother Bennett Woods. Come on, Bennett. Come on, Bennett. Let's pull that up.